let's go fishing with the Shad Master himself, Bruce Veltkamp.
Oh yeah!
Let's listen in as the Shad Master teaches us some of his techniques to catch these wily fish. It's going to be an epic day.
What are you doing? I'm back bouncing. And got about 4 ounces of lead back there. I'm probably out about 30 or 40 feet. I just missed one. Can't give it a flick. Back there. He didn't like that a bit. It's my favorite way of catching him is back bouncing. Been using a hot and tot today. It's a diver. And we've had a dick night off of that. And we've been casting out there, let it sit in the bottom. We caught him that way. Sometimes we'll do this, tip him back, and then sit in the rod holder. We caught him that way. And Rodette's caught a bunch of them this way today, just back bouncing.
It's on to fishing. Let's see how we do.
That's a fish right there.
Once we get that first one, the floodgates open.
This is shad fishing. This is what fishing's all about. Doesn't get any better than this.
That's a good one. It's non-stop fishing.
Okay, we've got a double on. That's got this one. It's a nice little fish.
By 9:30, we've got 51 shad in the box, and it keeps on getting better. Okay. Sometimes the bite is so furious, we have to net 2 fish at the same time. Right there. 102 shad by 11:30. Fishing is absolutely non-stop. By 2 p.m., we've caught over 200 shad. And we're exhausted. Let's head back to the dock.
Bet you're going fishing all of the time. Baby going fishing too. Bet your old life.
Now I know why they call you the Shad Master, Bruce.
Many fish bites if you got good bait. But here's a little tip that I would like to relate. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing too.